Oh.
Hey guys, today on Anthony is Bored.
Wait, what?
Hold on, no.
What? I mean, I'm on here just as much as you.
It's not that, it's the principle.
We're gonna open up some mail!
Anthony is Bored!
No!
Is this supposed to be like Martin Luther King Jr.?
No, that's Obama.
Or is that Carlton? I can't tell.
Yay, Nyan Cat with a pink frosted sprinkled donut.
This person says I look like Ben Stiller.
No. Anyone could look like Ben Stiller if you erase their nose.
Yeah, if you wash the entire thing out.
Hey everyone, I look like Obama. That's awesome.
Best Pokeball drawing ever.
Is it really that hard to draw a Pokeball? It's a freaking circle.
Didn't color it even, you're like...
I should start a coloring show, basically. I'll call it Drawing Time with Ian.
What about Anthony? I'll just appear on there half the time and you won't... And it'll just be named after you still?
Yes. You know what, I'll call this whole thing, everything we do, Living with Ian. And you'll be there half the time, but it'll be under my name.
F*** you!
Yeah, that's not nice. Why would you say that on my show?
Oh, hello. My name is Ian.
Bum-shampoo!
That's nice. Looks good. Looks just like me. Yep. It pretty much looks exactly like me.
Look at my moves. I even got man cleavage.
Apparently some people can't remember our names, so
There you go.
Now no one will ever forget your name. Hey, it matches your shirt. Really nice with that.
It's a Food Battle 2010 shirt, which is available on Smosh.com.
Yeah, does it match my shirt?
No, your shirt sucks!
Dude, check it out. Someone made us on The Sims. That really does look like us.
Ooh!
Yeah. Apparently this is me hanging out with a girl. What kind of shirt is this?
That is a shirt that I would like to wear.
Why do you have a flat top?
You didn't see me in the late 80s. I had a flat top.
Oh, yeah. Stupid hair attack. Okay, my hair is not stupid.
And there's a giant taco here.
All right, this one's addressed to Anthony, and it has a cute little drawing of Anthony. This one's addressed at me, and it's a drawing of a fish. Oh, cool, we got $1 million.
Yeah, an everyday occurrence of a baller like us.
Is this a heart or
J-Lo's fat ass booty?
Sweet! Screw you, Ian.
It's gonna be really hard to tell what this is, but it's Smosh written in tiny little text, and they colored it so from far away you could see Anthony. Well, I definitely have you beaten on the boobs department, Anthony.
I think you could probably fit into that.
I can't get it.
Fits you perfectly, dude.
Yeah. Someone sent us Potty Training Success DVD.
Hey, Anthony, where's your other eye, you friggin' emo?
What? Here's me as an epic dragon slayer. This is awesome. And here's Ian. Why are you a centaur?
Actually, I wasn't a centaur. I just forgot to shave my legs for a month.
My name's Anthony.
My name's Ian.
All right. I got my dino.
I got my dino.
You know what this means.
Epic dino battle. Stop it!
I'm sorry, I can't control my dino!
Hey, stop sniffing his butt, dino!
Oi, what about me, you bloody poofs?
I am not a nugget. Go vegan.
That's sad.
And I just realized that vegans must hate lunchtime with Smosh.
We should do a vegan episode.
Not! Ha!
Sweet! We got some kind of like weird melon-flavored soda drink from Japan.
What's with you guys sending us so many pairs of sunglasses?
Oh my god, somebody broke my f***ing legs!
Dude, what the heck? It's a friggin' triangle package. How many triangle packages have you seen in your life?
Heck yes!
Matching SpongeBob!
Give me mine! I had to put it on the largest size. That makes me feel super fat.
Don't front!
Oh my god, someone sent us a baby!
You got a baby? Can I see it?
Can I look at
it? Yeah. Hey.
No! No!
Oh, I'm sorry, Barbershop Paul! Alright, well now that Ian is dead, leave some more suggestions for Ian. Actually, don't leave suggestions for Ian is Bored, because Ian never uses them. We just keep opening up mail. Keep sending us mail!
Bye!
It's mail time with Smosh!
Bring Amber Lamps!
Wee 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 wee! Amber Lamps coming!